My son, he texted me. He said, "Mom," he was like, "they're shooting." And I'm like, "Son," because he jokes a lot. I'm saying, "Son, please tell me you're joking." He said, "No, Mom, I'm not joking." He said, they're shooting in the school, and the shooter is right across the hall from me.
I saw him at the door, and students went to go open the door because nobody knew like what was happening. Nobody knew that he was dangerous. And I can just see him kind of turn to the side, and you just hear gunshots.
When I saw my son, I gave him a big hug because that could have been my son that could have lost his life today.
I mean, I don't know him. I rarely spoke to him. He doesn't really speak. When he is there in school and he's not skipping, he doesn't talk.
Let us begin to change so that we can be agents of mercy, and yet we find it precious.
There's going to be 4 families tonight who don't, you know, someone's not going to be home with them tonight.
Abel has stepped in.